This video shows you how to remove and replace a hard disk drive. Your replacement hard disk drive may not look exactly like your original drive. That's okay. If you received it from HP, it will still work with your computer. If you purchased it on your own, make certain that the drive meets the specifications. Go to hp.com/support to find the specifications for your computer. It should take you about 10 to 15 minutes to perform this task. You'll need a flathead screwdriver, as well as Phillips number 1 and number 2 screwdrivers. A few words of caution before we start. If possible, make sure you back up your data to an external hard drive or DVDs before you replace the hard drive. Go to hp.com/support for additional instructions and suggestions for backing up your data. You will need a set of system recovery disks in order to complete this procedure. You may have received these from HP with your replacement hard drive. If you purchase the replacement hard drive on your own, you will need to create them or order them from HP. Go to hp.com/support for additional information on creating or ordering system recovery disks for your computer. Never open the cover when the computer is on or plugged in. Make certain it's turned off and unplugged. Static electricity can damage the computer's electronic components. Be sure to touch the metal cage before touching any internal parts or components. A hard disk drive is extremely sensitive to shock and impact. Do not bang or drop it. Avoid touching sharp edges inside the computer. And finally, the appearance and features of your HP Pavilion All-in-One PC may vary slightly from those shown here. Okay, let's get started. First, remove any media, such as a DVD or memory card, from the computer. Next, turn off the computer and unplug the power cord. Disconnect any attached devices, such as a mouse, keyboard, or printer. Lay the computer down on a flat surface, covered with a soft cloth to protect the screen from scratches or other damage. Insert a flathead screwdriver into the back cover slot to gently pry it off. Slide off the cover on the left side in the direction indicated by the arrow. Next, locate the hard disk drive. Use the Phillips number 1 screwdriver to loosen the screw on the hard disk drive cage. Do not try to remove the screw completely. Use the cage handle to slide out the hard drive. If the drive cage does not slide easily, you may need to loosen the screw further. Use a Phillips number 2 screwdriver to unscrew the 4 screws and slide the hard disk drive out of the cage. Align the hard disk drive so the connectors will be placed at the notched side of the cage. Slide the replacement hard disk drive into the cage and replace the 4 screws. Using the handle, slide the hard disk drive back into the bay until it stops. Retighten the screw. Replace the side cover, then the back cover. Stand the computer upright, plug in the power cord, and reconnect the other cables and devices. If your hard drive was shipped without an operating system installed, you'll need to reinstall it using the system recovery disks. To install the operating system, refer to the instructions included with your system recovery disks or available from the HP support site. After the operating system has been installed, you'll need to reinstall any applications and restore any data you backed up. After you have reinstalled the operating system using the system recovery disks, your HP Pavilion All-in-One PC is ready for use.